हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, एक्सरसाइज 3.5, क्वेश्चन नंबर 5। राइट द स्मॉलेस्ट 5 डिजिट नंबर, एक्सप्रेस इट इन द टर्म ऑफ इट्स प्राइम फैक्टर। दिस क्वेश्चन इज सिमिलर एज क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। हेयर ओनली डिफरेंस इज स्मॉलेस्ट 5 डिजिट नंबर। स्मॉलेस्ट, फर्स्ट वी राइट द स्मॉलेस्ट 5 डिजिट नंबर। One along with 4 zeros. After that, we write in the factor tree form. One along with 4 zero. Now we write in simply factors form. 2 fives are 10. Then 2 fives are 10. Then remaining 3 zeros along with this. Next, 2 is a prime. Now this number we divided further. 2 2's are 4. Then 2 5's are 10. Then along with 2 remaining zeros. Otherwise you can divide simply 5000 divided by 2, then you get this one. Students, you can take the other factors also. This is not necessarily if I write here 2, then you can write here only 2500. If you take 5 into 1000, that also countable. Now further again, we write this 25 and this one side 100, because 100 into 25, that is 2500. This further 25 divided into 5 and 5, because 5 and 5 are prime numbers. This 100 divided to next, that is 10 into 10. And this 10 further again divided into 2 5s are 10. 2 5s are 10. In this form, this is total tree form factors written here. Now we can express this 10,000. Its factor is, start from here, 2 2, again here down 2 written, again 2 written. 5 how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4. And these are factor of 10,000. This question is done. In next video, we will solve question number 6. Thank you.